Hi, Glenn and Courtney. Yes, we are here in the Palos Verdes. This is the 27,000 block of Sunny Ridge Road, where at about an hour ago, a car came down a residential street and went through a yard here, taking out a power pole and crashing into the home itself. Sadly, one person was killed. We're trying to confirm whether it was the driver of this vehicle or if that person was died on scene here or was transported. You can see LA County Fire working with the Jaws of Life here, trying to free some of the debris from that vehicle and work with what we believe could be a person who was killed as a result of this crash. Again, this is in Palos Verdes, the 27,000 block of Sunny Ridge Road. Courtney and Glenn, I will send it back to you in Hollywood.